right, you whippersnappers. If you want to have any chance of getting out of here, then we're going to have to stick together. Now, there's no telling what we could run into down here, so stay alert and follow orders. Based on the stench around here, I'd have to say we're somewhere in this big stomach. If we keep heading forward, we should eventually reach the mouth.
What?
The exit, you twits! Come on! Nobody panic! If we work together, this guy won't stand a chance. Okay, since I'm the brains of this outfit, I'll direct all of you. When I click the left mouse button on that disgusting thing, I expect one of you idiots to go and deal with it. I'll send in reinforcements with each and every click, so don't even think about running away. Yeah, see? The bigger they are, the harder they fall. But don't get cocky, you lame brains. We're gonna come across some tougher things than that down here. Won't just let us march right through. Now, even though you may feel the need to sacrifice yourselves to protect me...
What?
I mean, we cannot afford to sacrifice anyone if we are ever to escape. So if I click the right mouse button, I demand all of you to stop what you're doing and regroup around me. It's clear that creatures like yourselves will lose your focus easily. So I will just have to keep reassigning you like the micromanager I am. I'll just click the right mouse button when I see you slacking off, and then give you a new task by clicking the left mouse button on it. If any of you takes too much damage, you will be knocked out for a little while, so be careful. No need to become even more useless than you already are. Being the spirited and glorious leader that I am, your spirits will be lifted and will regenerate simply by being moved around me. But enough of the instructions already. I can sense that your microscopic little minds cannot handle any more information. Let's just get going. We're doomed anyway. Stop those things from reforming. That pile of bones they're coming from doesn't seem too sturdy. I'll have to send some of the nitwits over there to tear it down. We're never gonna get out of here unless you fools work with me. I mean, I can't do everything, you know. this?
Thank you. Oh. And now, after overcoming insurmountable odds, Plankton addresses his loyal followers.
But it's not over yet, you weak-minded fools! To get this big mama to spit us out, we need to give her a little motivation. So get to work and wreak as much havoc as you can in here.
And that is just what they did. They stomped, kicked, and pounded on the whale's tongue as hard as they could. But wait! A Krabby Patty recipe book!
Wait! Wait!
Will he finally retrieve the treasure he has so longed for? No, I guess not.
Pickles, yes. Lettuce, come on. Top bun, no kidding. Bottom bun, gah! Secret sauce, here it is.
Alas, it was just not meant to be.
I just can't catch a break. Idiots.